test, the results from teachers and from parents. Tonight at 6, here on 3.
I don't think Dr. Phil really gets it, you know, with exhibitionism. He hasn't done it. He hasn't lived with the guilt and the shame and the, you know, unless you live something like that, it's easy to sit there and tell another person from a psychiatric chair, well, I don't care if you're, you know, doctor whatever, it doesn't matter. Unless you've lived that, you don't understand. I could tell that this guy is skeptical as to whether or not I have really overcome this problem. But that's because he's obviously never had an obsession. I can tell by talking to this guy, he's never had an obsession. He's never had an obsession that led to compulsive urges. If he had, he would understand what I'm talking about.